So we talked about this interest by grandma. So this is the next one. Some very, very interesting questions. If it finds the word of the Jesuit Ramayana Jesuita, Sama Shesha, Janaka to Kulka Ramayana, Shikharo to Dutne, और मुक्तों को पहचाने पर जी जमीन है तो उसको थोड़ी दे समतल पीते बिना समय की भूमि नहीं छोड़ेंगे। समय शेष है जब वो योनियों से बरसाते ही खंड खंड को गिरे विषमता की काली बंदी। समय शेष है नहीं पाप का भागी केवल ब्लास जो तटस्थ है समय लिखेगा उनका भी अपराध। So that is not over yet. That is you might face a dark change of inequality. So that is not over yet. And action is the only reward. Inaction is the sin that will be required by that. On this note, I am glad to invite Mr. Ravi Sinha, who is the leading advisor to the Akhand Jyoti Eye Doctor. The Council of Akhand Jyoti Eye Doctor is described as a good day for the university. We have not seen it here, because we have not had a university. But this is a very inspiring story that Ravi will be able to tell us. It's a transformational journey of the founder and how he is promoting the value of fellowship, empowering services, and storing life by using things as good and fine as before. Over to us.
So the story is clear as hard. Last time, I was going to when I began in Patan to say that I started a hospital, not only Dengu, for Patan, and I said, you must go. And then you stand up for me. Me, he said, yes, you know everything. And I said, okay, this is my business step today. And this is a lesson. The shoes that I'm sitting up right now are very, very hard, very bad shoes. I'm not sure how much I'll be able to fit them up. But let me share them with this story. Let me share them with this story. Let's start with 2004. This is his advice. Robert Jackson, a linear advice, making a difference to the different characters, would like, in his words, to go to any form, go to any digital thing, see one of the remaining questions. His life, the half of his life, revolved around the half of the empty and the master. There's nothing happening. A life-changing experience for him, but he traveled with confidence to which is a working district of Bangladesh and Bengal. And this was the experience for the first time in his life. And I'm not sure if any of you here in this room would even realize it. That part of the world, the part of the country, where there is male people. Simply because women can be sold, men can't. This is yet tried to throw a little deeper, and he was fostered by a middle-aged man with a 30-year-old daughter, and was trying to drive a bargain with Mr. Jay by that third. It gives me shivers. Tell you that the bargain was for 8,000 rupees. Why 8,000 rupees? Because that's the cost at that time of the 1 year supply of PDF ration to a family, to a medium family. Little Jay came back for the and he could not speak for a whole week. You try to bring back to the same spot, to the same discipline, to the same power, nothing worked. So he made a trip to his maternal ancestral home in Monty Church, which is in neighboring across the river here in the southern district of Bihar, to meet the family guru. We counted his experience, and the guru said, Jāpita āsana, akshita. He just learned that the common grandmother, no experience in medicine, second generation businessman, who had been in his own world, had as many governments as the fingers on his hands. He passed the first class and went to Madurai and told Dr. B. of Arvind, I want to learn from you. Dr. B. was very supportive. Dr. B. taught him and told him in a 6 month interaction everything that has been known about affordable eye care that Arvind has always been taken for. And at the end of that, like a good businessman, like a good management driver, this is your data and offer to Dr. B. Why don't you come to Bihar at all? Dr. B. turned this down. Bihar has a black hole. The year is not 1005. It's a black hole. There are not enough doctor or infrastructure facilities to produce the kind of infrastructure that is required for mass-scale, affordable eye care. And number three, there are not enough things capacity in Bihar to support the urban model. Sorry, Mr. Jet, I don't think it'll work. Mr. Jet can answer them, and the third, that doesn't mean that Bihar will continue to look like. Mr. Jet has come back to Mastikar, a 2 hour journey from here, in the middle of nowhere in rural Bihar, with no identity for 12 kilometers around that village. 12 kilometers around that village, a community eye hospital is created, which is today, in 6 years' time, Eastern India's largest super specialty eye hospital. All of the which include Kolkata and which include Patna. And what have we achieved in 6 years? 60,000 surgeries, 42,000 knee implants, a sense of change, cash progress this year, and mind you, the district of the only 12 districts of Bihar, out of the total 26 districts of Bihar. So there's a lot to go. And in order of magnitude, 60,000 makes a lot of sense and a lot of life for us. That all of Bihar last year did 100,000 surgeries. This 60-year-old eye doctor did 60%, almost 60% of that. There are about a million people who are blind in Bihar. Still. And 100,000 are getting added every year. So you can imagine that if 2020, which is a world vision, objective of curing all forms of curable blindness in Bihar, is a huge, huge order. This is a little hospital, which is no longer a little. It's a 350-bed hospital. Has taken on a global service of eliminating all forms of curable blindness in Bihar by 2020, which means 90% of these numbers. So, well, great objectives, and where do we go forward? Very quickly, two things were realized. What would be the constraint? Reaching out to the patient. Not sure how many of you know that in rural India, and that includes in Tamil Nadu, 95% of all blind people have to be A, searched where they are, and then B, brought to a clinical center for a procedure. They do not come on their own. Do you know why? Because a guy of the third who has previous to that center or to that outreach program uses one day wage. And that one day wage is very important for that family. Number two, blindness is not life-threatening. It's life-giving. You are left in one corner. And indirectly, it's the third child who is left to look after that blind person. So here we have, based on the various development goals of the UN, each of the 15 parameters all have blindness as a factor in impacting. So reach was the first up, so the outreach program, that was easy. The real difficult one, and I heard people talk about it through the day, creating balance. These are the areas which was predominantly agreed to strategically that this hospital will always be a rural hospital. It will not be in Patna, it will not be in Mohammedpur, it will not be in Dhanbad, it will be in a rural area. Because if 95% of the blind are in rural area, they would be happier, comfortable to go to a setting which is culture funded in their area. How do we create the challenge? Let me, in about 5-7 minutes, try and share with you the great football experiment of Bangladesh. The football experiment is now turning out to be a super, super successful story. And I end up by showing you a small little around it. Listen to the footballer. He used to play for the division football league in Calcutta. It is the mantra of football in India. He used to play for the Irish and one for them for a while. So football was a passion. He started off in the village in Mandija, right in the nearest school one day. Basically, to talk to the headmaster of an around area of rural talent creation. And he saw some girls playing with a cloth ball, and the boys were playing with a football. So he asked the girl, "Do you want to play football?" He said, "Yes, there's somebody around us." So he went to the headmaster and said, "If you permit me, I would like to talk to about 2,000 girls who want to play football but on their parents." He said, "Why?" "Because I want to make them into world class citizens." So he went to each individual player and he said, "We created a football academy. I have a super cool, and I can also ensure that those of the girls who are good in football will go to the sports school and to the individual sports program, employment, etc. But those who are not will get an employment at my hospital and then be trained to become an optometrist." And why do you think about optometrists? There are doctors available in India who are very willing to come back to our community from all over outside Iran, because believe you me, the average salary to a surgeon in the country that will be achieving is a lack of rupees a month. So it's not cheap. It may be a hospital for a social cause, but it pays its people market salary. But what is not available are operators. And if you have to be $120 by 2015, which is our thing, every month, then you need to have outreach programs covering about 100 places every day, and obviously 100 operators visit there every day in a rural area. So he went to these parents and said, I will just a little bit of energy for some of you who don't really catch up to energy on me. He went to the parents and said, "Ask you that we go. हम 15 दिन की सजा में पहले का अशोर पैनल की राना चाहते हैं। देवर, बिलाया है। गूगल मार्क इन रूलर की हाँ। बॉबेन इसे आया थ्री कंडीशन। कंडीशन नंबर वन, दैट दे विल प्ले फुटबॉल। यस, दे विल प्ले फुटबॉल, बट दे विल प्ले फुटबॉल ऑफ द हियर ऑफ फुटबॉल, द So this is the number for the shorts, t-shirts, boots, natural light, all of that. So we have 1 year to convince the conservative part of the world we have to allow their daughters to wear shorts and TV t-shirts. Condition number two. They will stay at my hospital for 6 days in a week in a boarding kind of a setup where I am interested in English and IT related skills because the world teaches operations in English. Whatever they like, 6 days of no meeting there. They were very, very happy. Condition number three. On a board paper, you will find that these girls will not get married till the age of 21. You're talking to a society where the average marriage age of girls is 14. Reluctance again. Took 2 more years to bring back reluctance. Stuck to today. That's a long story short. Currently, I am a hospital has a core citizen learning program in Bihar and Jharkhand with IGNU, which is the Bihar Indranani National Open University for a diploma and a BSc offer in Ford, which is running there at rural Madhya in southern district of Bihar. You have 42 girls signed up for that program. By 2014, the third batch was not 42, the first batch of the diploma is 3 years, the BSc is 4 years. So the first batch of girls will come out next year, and thereafter, every year, there will be about 30 to 40 girls coming out. You can imagine the numbers of calcium which is available, and this is our stock here. 4 of these girls have dedicated their life now for Akhandyoti, and Akhandyoti has adopted them. 2 of them are from a place very close by Kalyana, whose mother was murdered by their father. The father was hanged. Those 2 girls, and pardon me, if I'm letting out a secret right now, these 2 girls have been in the process of getting legally adopted by Mr. Jay as his daughter. These girls are headed to a coaching center for becoming a doctor, and the plan is that every year, 4 of these football girls would become doctors or would get into a doctoral program, so that 6 years from now, we would start having MS in ophthalmology coming from the same rural Bihar on a 20-year old by 4 years. And the dream is that by 2020, when the dream of the hospital is achieved, this will be a almost all world run and managed hospital, rural Bihar managed hospital, with a CEO as one of these doctor girls. Having said that, it's a long journey, and there are many regulations, and Mithunjaya sent me a very quick bullet point on his behalf. I'm reading it out. To remember and plan to change, raw talent at the bottom of the pyramid suffered from the following behavioral shortcomings: lack of self-confidence and a myopic attitude. And therefore, talent creation, the primary objective is to identify inequity or unjust situation, and which is why the girl child in Bihar was an unjust, inequitable issue which has turned into a passionate solution. By creating a world culture, which is initially showing the talent of a picture, making it mission driven, and therefore getting a sense of co-ownership of every individual associated with the hospital, which is 273 employees right now, 2015, when we went for the expansion to the eastern part, we were 600 people. We are already working on a plan of making each one of them co-owners of this entity. It's a difficult task, but we are working on that. We have a year to work that out. The co-ownership, we are going to co-create a lot of these issues with these people. And we are already got a committed assurance from this role now that they will give us satellite-based connectivity, bandwidth issue, nobody has in the hour, and which we will use for at least one other subject. Motivating the talent, nurturing the talent, ability to innovate, difference between what is necessary and what is ideal is the driving point of our purpose. And the difference between success versus absence of failure is the hallmark of the hospital. The hospital is motivating the talent by a learning opportunity and not available as I share with you. Growth and responsibility is all there in black and white for these boys and girls there. Recognition of achievement, there's a very strong Arman program going on there. And most importantly, is a contribution to the community. When I run an internal management development program for them, and I ask them that, how does this matter? You're doing such a big number. How does this matter that total blindness is achieved or not in the art? Their answer was, the team you take away this mission, we'll stop working here. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to end by showing you a 2-minute clip on Asan Yogi. Can we run the first video?
I have
cause the often started water to our species of animal species and it started its loss. I don't know that it's not it, but it is going to start that any partner like if we call it and we call it. I have a son, I'm from the professor, water, our and for it's my time, I'm physical, you don't think he's a child man, which I'm for. Always, he's in and he's in the part of time and God. I was 22 years old, plus I was. I was 10 boy or man. The days were very didn't know one. Are from modern family. Are from the age of modern age. More than I have learned, the situation was poor. I knew it that. I'm still existing, one year, there and there. Without any silence, without silence. I made up my mind for it. I did not for that. It is conflict. Unlike other boys, after returning from in the afternoon, I collected and started in the member. All the things for me. I don't say this one. So that I can see that my age, that things my mind, my life, and my number of students, studies, and my school, getting female. First name, Anu, I think my teacher's age was also learning for at least people know me for the practice and teacher's intention to know about our actions. When this teacher for teacher, they know me so far, but knowing how for the sake of people and for the interest of education and for the sake of community. We must not cater. We must go to the fire and water of life. The Iran is from all of us. How I want to say that it is like this and the human food are like this. We make our bodies to a perfect goodness. If we have faith, we will assume to no wrong at all from each our life. But the difference is that the love of God on our mind. I have learned from the wise that it is more than a secret. That it is not funny or what is bad or stupid, but it is endless. In our adult youth, we do it, our youth of youth. Yes, we do not. Not a man. We are the digital of God. Digital creator of the Almighty. Our own duty is to be our larger in man and man and support on the open way. That we require a sense of our responding so far as it is possible. So this is the case. I heard not to refer some people. We are thinking of self-centered, but he is a little bit of our environment. Again, the other body and different material forms and power and from the community. We are looking for the core of my heart. I have been elected and have taken the form of the Ashton for my family. We just take this and stay here. I have spoken to the glory of my life in under the time and time. Love and time. I am asked to the higher and brother of my life to remember my gift and I will take me. I said once more, the act of six of ten people. If I ask that, my journey. There was no fear. Because even there, he said, I have a heart from just there is nothing here. My mind is strong and it is immobile. If I do my job, just get it. If I make a fear, put up to this point, I feel that I'm going to be quiet.
Thank you.
so much time, so they will be here, you will ask any consideration, yes, but I'm going to say, they will be here. So I thought it would be that,
the reputation and the reputation that you have to have initiated.
The second step, and accordingly to Maka, another we have explained to Nauda, I will just say that. So, we have the real estate. The problem is the answer of top 2 or any level we have 15,000 or 94% here is 10-15,000 and now 1500 staff is a real level. So, the entire team of Indica and the community is all person and we say that and we see that so that is already organized into the SSG sector and that level. And then obviously it was an economic institution who can implement this facility in the both in terms of logistics, both in terms of investment, both in terms of human resource, technology, not to mention it, I think it has to be very important to study, and the technical innovator can be part of the engineering. So that we can have joint action, real joint action at the period. So what we are looking at is basically technically all of the
Thank you.
Thank you.